These 70 style face framing layers are all the rage right now, so I want to show you a styling tip. I work in 1-inch sections and I curl away from my face, but the tip I want to share with you is that instead of curling out to the side, I actually like to bring the piece forward. As you can see, I'm pulling it down over my forehead, still curling it away from my face, and that will give you that perfect flip. Follow me for more hair and makeup tips.